Welcome back to the Final Few. And it is Great Britain's Selena Milnes now, coolly Snapchat, that are coming down the arena. What a day the Brits are heading, lying in first and second. Hayden Hankey heads up, 27.4. And Sarah Bullimore second, Evita AP, 27.9. Selena Milnes, coolly Snapchat, owned by Angela Rooker and William Rucker. This is an Irish sport horse by Canaan. And the Dam Annaby Arkansas by VDL Arkansas. And these two, again, a combination that have been going very well. She's been having some brilliant success with her long-standing top horse in Iron, the fifth. And she's just been on very good form. And it's really exciting, along with her partner, Scott, that things finally are going in the right direction, because Selena's had it tough at times, as a lot of riders do. But to keep ebbing away, keep getting the consistent results that she's been getting is really hard. She was fourth at Burjum in the four-star short with Iron. This horse, coolly Snapchat, fifth at Blair Castle in the two-star long back in August. He's a very exciting horse, and she's got some very good young horses coming up through the ranks. 25.4, a brilliant start. Just on the same score as Hayden at this point in the test, 27-4. Very nice. The collection was brilliant. The pickup was not so good. The downward transition, though, was simply super. Yeah, 7.5. A miserable six from the judge at E. I'm not going to be sad to say that it was miserable, because I think it was, quite simply, from Emmanuel Ollier. The downward transition was super. That is the judge at E there. 7.5 from the other two judges, I think quite right. 9 there from James Rooney. I said the dam was very good. The pickup, the canter transition from the walk wasn't so good, but it wasn't 6.5. Simple change, 6, 7.5, 7.5. What are you seeing, Emmanuel? You clearly don't like this horse. And now the mark back up again. It's still in the lead. Very good cadence, very good ground cover, air time in the trot work. A small blip there, momentarily. I would have gone 7.75, 7. Very good. Good boy. Come on. Ah, what a shame. Just didn't quite nail that final halt, but still, it was a very good test, and it looks like, barring that last mark, which I know Emmanuel Ollier is going to mark down because it was right in front of her. Yeah, 5.5. There you go. 6.